The Borderline Bar and Grill, a country western theme bar where at least 11 people were shot, including a deputy. They say there are fatalities, but an exact number has not been released. This young woman was in the bar when the shooting began.
He had two rounds that I know with him. He changed them within about 6 seconds, which was really fast. So he knew what he was doing. And he also had perfect form. When I look back, he was like spot on.